Pigs and pugs.
Vegetables around, and I want to go home with as much as I can carry.
What are you doing just lying around?
We're waiting for Bob. He's buying vegetables.
Well, do you want to come see the most awesomest place here?
Hey, I'm a muck monster.
Rolly, is that you? Playing in mud is fun, but it can really wear a puppy out.
It sure looks like you had fun exploring the farm, you little muck monsters. I can hardly tell which one of you is which. You know what? Let's get you home and get you all... Good thing I invented this dog washing machine to wash them off. You guys can get scrubbed clean inside, then when you come out, Arf will go... There you go. By the time I get back from taking these vegetables to some of my friends, you'll both be clean and shiny.
Ta-da! Want to leave him in there extra long since he was extra piggy when he went in.
He loved being piggy. Rolly's been going all day.
Wake up, little piggies. It's time for lunch. I found this one sleeping near a tree. I'm sure he's as...
Tommy.
Okay, time to pig out. Pig out. That's a good one. This is how we know the other one is asleep. So we're gonna have to figure out how to find my brother.
These are your brothers, silly.
No, my brother's a dog, just like I'm a dog. A dog...
Close your eyes, silly piglet.
You and I are going on a mission. Now?
Rolly is out there all alone, and you're playing in the mud?
I can't help it.
All it looks is tilty.
So now get out of that mud.
Yeah, so I can go find even more mud.
Finally. Now I've got to find Bingo and see if he's been trying to find me.
Tilt it like this. Maybe I'll know it when I see it.
Ugh. That farm was a nice place.
My goodness. You're not a little piggy at all.
I do. And now I need to figure out where to find him.
Hey! This is starting to look tilty and familiar.
Jump. Thought he'd be close by.
Rolly!
Bingo?
That's him! Rolly!
Bingo!
Rolly!
Rolly?
Bingo! I didn't know if I'd ever see you again.
I knew you'd come find me. I just knew it.
Can I play too?
Yeah.
Hey, what?
I'm through first. I want to go through together.
Getting soaked too! Oh, I love coming home and knowing that you two will always be right here together.
I love that too.
And I love it just as much.
Scuba doggies!
Can you hear me, Sea Pup Rolly? Loud and clear, Sea Pup Bingo.
Ahoy!
I knew you guys would love the doggy scuba gear I made. Wait, only one box? Well, I had ordered two.
Let me see if I can... Uh-oh. It says it got lost at sea.
Lost at sea?
See you later, Bob. Bye, pups.
This box is useless without the second box. Oh, I really hope they find it.
But Bingo, the delivery woman said it fell off the boat and into the sea.
Yes, but with our special scuba diving gear, we can search the sea and find it.
Underwater puppy power to the rescue.
Sounds like we have our mission.
Yeah, let's go. Except we don't know where we're going, do we?
The delivery woman said the box fell off the boat near the Great Barrier Reef.
There are also beautiful green islands that boats sail past every day.
So the missing box for Bob could be in a coral reef.
We need a boat, which we can find at the harbor. Let's go!
Now we just need a boat to get us to...
Isn't this barrier reef great, Frank?
It looks like the ocean is having a party down there.
Ahoy!
Those must be dogfish fishies.
Now remember, Sea Pup Rolly, we're looking for a box with a paw print inside a bubble. One bubble box for Bob. Got it. Come back! I didn't get to ask if you've seen Bob's lost box. Rolly, wait! Wow, this little fish is fast. If you tell me some of the things you see around you, then I'll know if I'm getting close. Okay, I'm in a beautiful orange coral cave. I see the same thing. I found you. And I found you. Did you see any boxes? No, me neither. The delivery woman said it fell off a boat.
Out to the wow, it's wings!
Ahoy!
Hello, puppy pal.
Yeah, but it's under the water.
There was a box in it, though.
Maybe it's Bob's box.
If you want to look, just go straight down. You can't miss it.
Good. I'm right behind you, Sea Pup Bingo.
Ooh!
Look! Hey, you don't think this was a pirate ship, do you? I do now. Arr, matey! Remember, we're looking for a box with paw prints inside a bubble.
Yeah,
we got lots of places down here for a lost deck to get lost.
Scuba doggies, there, scuba doggies.
Tighten up your mask and your scuba kit.
Look at me, Rolly. I'm the legendary pirate captain, Bingo Beer. And I'm your first mate, Rolly Beard.
Well, we searched this whole thing and didn't find the missing box for Bob.
I know, the only box around here is this one.
Wait, me neither. But Arf said there were thousands of sea creatures around here. Maybe one of them saw the box fall off the boat.
Then let's go find a sea creature. Bingo, are you swimming?
I thought I was. Are you?
I think so.
Well then, why aren't we moving anyway?
Hey, look at all that sand on top of the water.
Rolly, that's a beautiful green island, like Garf told us about.
Well, my, it's Bingo and Rolly.
Hey, Jonathan, what are you doing here? Well, we're looking for a box that fell off one.
Well, then you've come to the right spot. What does the box look like?
Well, if it looks like Bob's box, it's boxy and...
Nope, haven't seen it.
Down to the wow, look! It's a paw print inside a bubble. This is Bob's lost box. We found it.
What about that box?
Oh, this is a nice one.
There's not as much to see in this pool as there was to see in the ocean.
Hey, pal. It's my favorite deep sea divers.
Bob! Yeah, we found it, Bob. Jonathan was sitting on it.
Oh, this is so exciting. I can't wait for you two to see what I got you. They're special flippers just for dogs that can help you swim even faster.
Now, those are pretty cool. Ahoy, puppies.
Ahoy, Hissy. And thanks, Bob. Yeah, Bob, thanks.
Go, scuba doggies. Go.
They're royal pugness.
I'm gonna get you, you glowy blue balloon. Nice try, Rolly, bud.
It's my mom's birthday party tonight, so we're all gonna treat her like a queen, okay? I even got her this paper crown to wear.
We don't know how to do that.
Yeah, and where are we gonna find a queen so we can learn how?
They have a queen in England. Maybe you should go there.
Hissy, seems kinda perfect.
A perfect mission?
It is so a mission. Let's go!
Now, those men in the furry hats are the Queen's guards, Frank, and it's their job to keep anyone from getting through the palace gates.
Maybe if we can get those guards to smile or laugh, they'd be so happy they let us into the palace.
But that lady said they never smile or laugh.
Then we'll give them something to laugh about. If we can't get past those guards, we'll never get inside that palace.
Unless we go through that doggy door right there.
That doggy what right where?
Huh.
I'm Crumpetsworth Cream Puff Scone Trifle Bottom the Third. At your service, but you may call me Crumpet.
Pretty please?
Well, since you said pretty please, I don't see how a chap like me can say no. To eat biscuits at tea time, one must never eat their biscuit until after they've been given permission.
Oh, after?
This is a challenge.
He's not real good at waiting.
Nope.
Can I have a biscuit, please?
There is no greater compliment to the queen than to sit still in her presence. I remember on one such occasion, I say, Puffs, you're supposed to be sitting still.
We were sitting still for a second.
That means walk, like this.
And we say we can't.
Everything's all right then. Well, this is a royal mess.
We didn't mean to make a mess.
I'm so sorry, Pops, but tea time with the Queen is starting soon, and I need to straighten the hallway before it begins.
Whoa, what's going on?
Looks like Bob's not the only one throwing a party.
Wait a second. A fancy table with biscuits set for tea? Whoa. Bow to the wow. It's the Queen.
Greatest chew toy ever!
Has anyone spied my purse?
Rolly, that's the Queen's purse.
Oh, is that what this thing is?
Crumpet!
Hello, Crumpet here.
Good, that sounded just like him.
Just take one, the way you've been trained to do.
Rolly! You can do it, Rolly. Uh-oh. If we go out there, she'll know we're not Crumpet.
Although I do like a good scratchy behind the ears.
Crumpet, where are you? Good doggy.
Thanks for filling in until I arrived.
We need to get home so we can treat Bob's mom like a queen.
Then let's Rolly on out of here. Goodbye, Crumpet.
Cheers, lads.
Hold on.
It was a jolly good trip, I say. Jolly good.
Oh, she's here.
Happy birthday to me!
Happy birthday, Mom!
Let's do the trumpets!
Here you go. Have some doggy biscuits.
Go ahead, boys. Eat those treats.
Yay!
This way, Mom. Got the birthday party all set.
Well, thank you, Rolly. I always like to have this right by my side.
And we even learned a special birthday song just for you, Mom.
Ready, Pops?
Your special day comes only once every year.
I feel like a queen.
Good work, Chap. Jolly good.
You too, Chap. Good and jolly.
Time for the birthday portrait. Remember to sit still.
You guys sat perfectly still.
They must know it's my special day.
Wow, we look great.
Yeah.
Walk in the bar!
Thanks for checking my eyes, Doc. I'll make sure to keep these sunglasses on for the rest of the day.
I've been having a little fun with them. Don't they look cute? Well, here are your puppy's leashes so you can walk them home.
Where? Whoa! And away we go! Whoa!
That's not a shirt, it's a coat rack.
I don't think Bob knows because of his blurry eyes. Bob's house is this way.
Well, my puppies and I are headed home, so maybe we'll see you when we get there.
Whoa! But he's probably gonna do some shopping before he goes home.
Oh, lovely day for a walk, isn't it? Oh! I'm terribly sorry. Come on, boys. Huh? We meet again.
close one. We gotta be more careful.
The most important part of leading the way right now is to make sure we get Bob home safe. So let's make sure.
Leading our friend to safety because he can't see a single thing. Speed up, slow down, left, right, stop!
Walking up.
Oh no! Bob's about to teeter.
And tutter.
The big guy needs our help, that's why we're walking the Bob.
Hang on, guys!
Walking the Bob.
Aren't we back where we started, though?
Yep. This mission is harder than we thought.
I think I'll buy some flowers to take home so I can look at them after my vision clears up. Well, this must be the flower store right here.
Hi, you looking for anything in particular?
Nope, but I'll know it when I smell it.
It's a music store. Bob thinks he's buying flowers.
Do you like that one?
Now those look perfect. I'll take a dozen of those, please. Oh, they'll look great in a vase.
Thank you.
Huh. This way, guys. We'll be home in no time.
I just love this store. They sell fresh fruit, sporting goods, and wind chimes.
It looks like Bob still can hardly see at all.
Yeah, we better help him out.
Huh, maybe the fruit's down here.
Oh no, I have an idea.
I don't know what kind of fruit this is, but it's way too hard to eat. Oh. Whoops, excuse me. Uh-oh, that way's blocked. Hey, this feels just right.
We did it! Hi, Paul!
Two at a time.
My eyes are still a bit blurry. Could you point me towards the checkout?
Sure, it's right over there.
Huh, if I'd known it was gonna rain today, I would have brought a hat to keep my head dry. Maybe they sell hats in here.
That's the music store again, Bob.
They don't sell flowers or hats in there.
Huh. I wish I knew the fastest way to walk home from here.
That bus will be a fast way.
But Bob said he wants to walk.
Boy, this sidewalk got crowded. Well, I guess I'm not the only one trying to walk home. And I can just barely see it, but I'm pretty sure that's my house right there.
We did it! Yay!
I like your silly hat.
You know what? And my two favorite neighbors can have two of these, too.
I guess they do go with the hat.
Thanks, Mr. Bob.
Oh, good morning, my perky little pets.
It's Bob!